Well, police in Quebec say the two victims in the Mont-Tremblant gondola accident are from Ontario. 50-year-old Sheldon Johnson of Kingston was killed when the gondola crashed into a piece of construction equipment and dropped. A woman in her 50s who's yet to be identified was also critically injured. Police say it's not clear why the drilling machine was operating near the gondola at the popular resort north of Montreal.